So John Michael's back on the roster.
Right.
What was the thinking switching him back to being on the roster from manager?
He wanted it. No, I wanted him in the first place, so but he wanted to do it, and we're excited to have him. He's probably as good a teammate as we have, and he's gotten better and better as a player.
Once Ben Amelagu got cleared last week, how much have you accelerated the learning process, and how much you're handing to him to learn?
You know, I think we will hopefully play from day one. So I don't think we've changed or accelerated anything. It's been like everybody else. You know, we're teaching everybody the same stuff. It's with him and Jordan and Justin, it's a little different because they haven't been around us. So whatever you're teaching them, you know, even though they all came from, you know, great programs, it's new, but we treat them all the same way.
Having been here for a couple of years, is the team's readiness as you get closer to the season, is that accelerated since they've had a couple of years of learning your system and understanding exactly what you and your coaches want?
I don't know how to answer that one. You know, I don't worry about it. I mean, the guys that are, you know, like Ryan and Cannon, it's their third year with me. And, you know, Nick and Marcus basically they had a redshirt year. But so terminology and drills and stuff like that, they got a better feel for it. But we have better players. You know, that's simple as that. I don't know if that translates into wins because we're in a better conference than we got an unbelievable schedule, so we'll see.
A couple weeks until the season starts, are there any nagging injuries that you're concerned about going into it?
You know, Justin's out. I don't know how soon he'll be back, but we're hopeful. And that's a concern because, you know, not having Emmanuel and then he didn't recruit any of the freshmen, and then you're lucky enough to get Justin, and he didn't get registered until late. You know, he's missing a lot of important stuff, but the fact that he played in a great program like Xavier and he's, you know, fifth-year guy, you're hopeful that'll help, but it's been much better for all of us if he's been out here all the time.